time, I learned that a recipe doesn't make great pizza. Great dough is really an understanding of time and temperature, touching.